Okay, from EFI to carburetor. This is we converted the engine. This is a Mitsubishi Lancer. This is a Mitsubishi Lancer engine 4G92, 1995 model, and it has fuel EFI, electronic fuel injection. Since the computer has a problem and the fuel injection system has some issues that requires big amount of money, so we have modified it to carburetor. Now the engine is working properly, as you see here. Properly, and it's giving a very good performance. Okay, I will going to show you the removed parts. So these are the old intake manifold with the motorized throttle body and the fuel injection system and the mass airflow. So these are all being removed, since it will going to cost a lot of money to repair the computer. I will show you the computer, and even the injection, fuel injection also is not spraying properly. So we have decided, since this is an old car, we have modified it to carburetor so that it will be have less maintenance. Let me show you now the EFI, electronic fuel injection, the ECU. So this is the engine ECU, as you see here. We have tried to repair the engine ECU, but unfortunately, it did not solve the problem, and it cost a lot of money to change a lot of parts. So, see here the idle is stable, and all the system is working well, even the air conditioning system. Okay, so if you like the channel, please like and subscribe, and we will going to show you a lot of good things to repair or repair works that has a lot of technical knowledge. Thank you for watching, and God bless everyone.